I have been working in the oil and gas industry for the last 20 years, almost 20 years. What's happening in Egypt in the last five years in the oil and gas had never happened before. Egypt has become really a hub of the energy under the direct supervision of President Abdel Fattah el-Sisi and the Minister of Petroleum, Engineer Tarek el-Molla. Egypt has become very important in the oil and gas industry. Actually, we are an Egyptian company. يعني احنا, the founder of the of Pico Energy is the Diab family, Engineer Salah Diab and the late Dr. Kamel Diab. If you have a look here, you can see we have the license number one in the oil and gas industry in the free zone. So we are an Egyptian company with the international footprint operating in USA and Gulf of Mexico.
Thank you.